Okay, grandkids, I helped Sarana, or that's not Sarana. I already took her to Dawnguard. This is Soreen that he wanted me to find and bring back as a recruit. But before she'd go, she wanted me to help her find a gyro she'd lost. Thought a mud crab had stolen it. Anyway, she said, I gave it to her, and she said she had business here to do, and she'd meet me back at Dawnguard. So we're going back there, and I'm going to look for those bolts for my crossbow that somebody said was there. They said I should go outside of a husky pen that's within Fort Dawnguard, and there I can get some bolts. So, where was Fort Dawnguard? Where was Fort Dawnguard? There's my current location. Doesn't it say Fort Dawnguard on Fort Dawnguard? I thought we was not too far from there. We just went a little ways down from Fort Dawnguard. Oh, I just get so angry when I do stuff like this. All right, let's go recruit Gunmar wherever he's at. He is there. Oh, we could go to our house, couldn't we? What is this? Pine Watch. Well, let's go to our house. No, let's go to Pine Watch. And we will pick up Gunmare, and then we will be supposed to return to Dawnguard, and then I'll search for the bolts. No, I did not mean to push this. I'm so sorry. Should I follow the path? No, I don't want to follow that path. I'll get in a fight. Kind of ore is that? Ooh, let's mine some of that while we're here. I'm so glad I'm out in the country. I'm so glad that the sun is shining. It's a beautiful day. I think I hear a dragon. There's that blue marker up there that I did not put there. If I did it somehow accidentally. Don't know if I can get up over there, but I might be able to get up over there and go around. Let's see. No. No. Okay. I still hear that dragon flying around. It's probably on the other side of the mountain. We can't climb up there. All right. Nope, wrong one. Okay. Where is it? Okay. Just keep following the road. I'm not even looking to see if there's anything I need to pick along the way. There's not any wolves attacking me. I guess the dragon went away. Keep following the road. Are you guys with me? Where's Rascal? He's always lagging so far behind. Where are you, my little pet? Well, I guess he'll catch up. I hope. Deer all over the place. Still going the right way. Yay for Catamet. He's still going the right way. I can hardly believe it. Oh, he's not going to have to go up there, is he? There's a tower. Is he there? I forgot where they told me he would be. My journal just tells me to go get him. Whoops, it's not up there, I don't guess. Oh, look at that thing. Is this where we're going? Was he going to be in a cave or something somewhere? They're in that thing, evidently. Ooh! Hey, Gunmar! Why are you looking like that?
We have found the cave.
Mind yourself. There's a vicious bear on the loose.
Oh, that's why you look like that. Do you have to hide behind your shoulder?
Mind yourself. There's a vicious bear on the loose.
Okay, okay.
You there! Hold fast!
I've tracked this damned bear for 2 weeks. I'll not let it have any more victims.
Okay. I want to talk to you. Izram needs your help.
Ithron needing someone else's help? Never thought I'd hear that. I'm afraid he's a few years too late. I've moved on.
But he needs you.
I have more business to attend to.
Like bears? Vampires are worse.
He can handle anything alone. He assured me so himself.
I'll bet he did.
What could he possibly need my help with?
We're up against vampires.
Vampires? That, well, that might change things. Tell me more about what's going on.
We're not sure, but they have an Elder Scroll.
By the Eight.
Yeah.
All right, look. I'll consider it. But I can't just leave this bear to prey on more innocent people. Once it's dealt with, then perhaps I'll see what Ithron expects.
Okay, I'll help you. I'll help you. Where is it? Let's go get it. Help Gunmar defeat the bear. Okay. Come on, bear, show yourself. Do we have to go in the cave after it? Bone Chill Passage. Ooh, that sounds cold. Look at that marker in the snow that bear's in that cave. Come on, Gunmar. He's creeping. I guess I better get to creeping, too. I'll let everybody else do the work. I'll go over here and get this money. An ice wolf. I think I'll take his pelt. His leg's still swinging. Just a swinging. What's over here? Ooh, there's a book. Ooh! Heavy armor increased to 71. Am I supposed to take? Oh, yes, take it. You can sell it. And the satchel. Gold jeweled necklace, potion, plentiful healing, the ransom of Zarek. It's not worth anything. Would it be interesting? I don't know. Where'd he go? Okay, I'm coming. Oh, that guy killed him. I wasted a bolt. Cave bear, take his claws and his pelt. And none of my bolts are in him or near him. Okay, what are we doing here?
Don't know how well I'd have managed by myself. You have my thanks.
You seem to do it all by yourself.
So I suppose the least I can do is find out what Isran wants.
Mm-hmm.
He's still at that fort near Stendar's beacon, I assume.
He said he'd meet you at Fort Dawnguard.
Of course he did. He's been working on that place for years now. Never lets anyone in. His own little fortress. Well, I guess I'll get to see what he's been up to all this time. I'll meet you there.
Okay. Alrighty. Should I go ahead and explore this place or go out and go to Dawnguard? I don't know why we can't finish this. He's going to Dawnguard. Said he'd meet me there. He evidently doesn't want to go with me. So I'll just go out this way, I guess. That wasn't where we went in at. How did we come out down there? Oh, there's a word wall. I'm glad I went ahead and went through. Ancient's Ascent discovered. Very cool. Oh, and there's the dragon. Oh my god, oh my god. There you go, dragon. Take his gold and his bones and scales. I'm carrying too much. Yeah, I know. That's typical. Give me your soul, dragon. Okay, let's put that down. Let's get that out of the way. Let's take a picture of my dragon and my word wall. Okay. I just noticed that my recording light isn't on again. It better be recording or I'm really gonna have a fit. I need you, Shazarko.
Khajiit guards your back.
Good. I don't know why these things I want to use are always grayed out. There it is. I can't even hardly see it.
So much room to carry things.
Let me see. Okay, you can carry this. And that. Wow, I had several of those. Anything else? Yeah, I mined some ore. Surely you can carry that. Yep. I got 5 pieces of that. All of a sudden, this is all blacked out. He can't carry anymore? Okay. Be that way then. Where is Rascal? I hope he didn't get killed or anything. Oh, there you are. You scared me, Rascal. You can carry the cave bear pelt and the corundum ore and the death hound collars and the other Dwemer gyros. Okay, let's go. I won't burden you too much. Let's go get that word wall. Oh, and there's a chest. Oh, look at that value on that iron armor. They told me to leave it. Look at the value on that circlet. Take that. And the ebony armor. And the gold. Okay. Here I am. I've presented myself to receive my dragon word. Which one am I getting this time? Animal allegiance. Unlock that word. Oh, now. Oh, nice. Where is it? Up there. A shout for help from the beasts of the wild who come to fight in your defense. Oh, that's going to be cool to have. If I remember, I have it. Oh, we should favorite that. And give it a number. Animal allegiance. 1, 2, 3. All right, give it number 4. All animal. I gotta write that down or I forget that I even have it. Very cool. Okay. I guess we're ready to get out of here and go to Dawn Guard. You think? See if there's anything else around here. Okay, guess not. Goodbye, dragon. Oh, looky here. It's starting to snow. Okay, let's look at our journal. Return to Isran. Okie dokie. Show on the map. Well, it's not there. That's for sure. Follow the arrow on the side. There it is. Ew. Now that's what Serana's father looked like when he turned into a vampire and told me to get out of his castle. Otherwise, he'd eat me. You You don't get out of the way very well, do you? Every time I come in here now, it doesn't seem like I remember it being so far around. Hey! Have they been busy while I was gone? This was open before. It was just these pickets. There was no fence and no banners right here. Very cool. They've been getting things done. And you're up there on patrol? I thought that was Gunner just now getting here. There's that vampire we killed before, and I never did search. I didn't kill him. I didn't search that ash pile before. I'm leaving everything. I want to go in here and find the bolts. Come on. I guess that was someone else they put out there on guard up on there. Because I think that's...
All righty, sir. You've got us all here.
Sorry.
Now what do you want?
Hold it right there.
Oh, he's up there now.
Making sure you're not vampires. Can't be too careful.
So welcome to Fort Dawnguard.
I'm sure you've heard a bit of what we're up against. Powerful vampires, unlike anything we've seen before. And they have an Elder Scroll. If anyone is going to stand in their way, it's going to be us.
This is all well and good, but do we actually know anything about what they're doing? What do we do now?
We'll get to that. For now, get acquainted with the space.
Soreen, you'll find room to start your tinkering on that crossbow design you've been working on.
Oh, good.
Grandmar, there's an area large enough for you to pen up some trolls. Get them armored up and ready for use. In the meantime, we're going to get to the bottom of why a vampire showed up here looking for you. Let's go have a little chat with it, shall we?
Completed a new order. Started. Prophet. Follow Izran. Do I have to continue with this quest? I don't want to follow him. I want to go find the husky pen and get those bolts. Look, can I take this stuff? A black soul gem, emerald, gold, lockpick, healing potion. Very cool. There's the husky pen. Where did they say it was at? Explore Dead Drop Falls, which can be accessed northwest. Oops, what way am I facing? Northwest of the Husky Pens within Fort Dawnguard. Then you can acquire exploding bolts of fire, ice, and shock. Ooh. And then if I complete Soreen's ancient technology side quest, she'll eventually sell all variations of crossbows and bolts, including exploding bolts. Cool. Northwest of the pen. Northwest of the pen, within, it said within Dawnguard.
Aye, what can I do for you?
I want to find northwest of this pen. I don't want to go upstairs to him. Open to Dayspring Canyon? It said it was within Dawnguard. Explore Dead Drop Falls. There's some steel, 13 steel bolts laying right there. But that's not what they was talking about, I don't think. It says, if I explore Dead Drop Falls, which can be accessed northwest. Alright, this was northwest. I accessed it up here, but no Dead Drop Falls. Still can't see over there. Well, I guess this... I got some bolts up here, but... I don't know where Dead Drop Falls is. As far as I'm concerned, it was useless to look for a way to it northwest of the Husky Pen. Is this the way to Dead Drop Falls? I hear the water roaring, I think. Well, this isn't northwest. And there's Dead Drop Falls, I guess. Now, how much will I have to search for these bolts, I wonder? Plenty of places to look. I wonder if they're going to be in a box or in a satchel or just in a arrow quiver. Are they going to be behind there? Am I going to have to go behind there and die? Well, I got back here. I'm afraid to try to run across there. I really, really am. Did you see that madness I just did? Wasn't that insanely stupid? I want the bolts, wherever they be. I certainly am not going to jump down there, that's for sure. Okay, guys, we just as well go back, because said to explore. If Cadmet explores Dead Drop Falls, he can acquire exploding bolts of fire, ice, chalk. How much more do I have to explore it? I looked in all the nooks and crannies. I went behind the falls in one place. It would help, maybe, if I knew exactly what kind of thing I was looking for. Like a satchel, or a box, or a quiver. Is this worthwhile for me to do, guys? When later, if I do some side quests for Soreen, I can buy some good crossbows and exploding bolts from her. I certainly have the money. You're a brave rascal. Well, Well, I'll tell you guys, I do believe that I've explored this all I'm going to. Because I'm not going to get involved anymore, any farther, with that waterfall than I have been. That's too treacherous. Even for Cadamet, that's too treacherous. Okay, let's go back. Let's go find out what. What is Izrim is going to tell me. Is this where we have to go up to him? Dayspring Canyon, isn't that the same one I went out before? I don't know whose money I'm taking, but I'm taking it. There's some more bolts. All these cots in here. He must have a lot of workers. Take that Dawn Guard helmet. Akmer.
Yeah.
Yes.
Am I supposed to get up there to Izrim? Hi, you're Gunmar. Okay, he put you to work. He told me to go up there and see him, but he didn't tell me how to get up there.
Hope you're getting along with Izrim.
I haven't even found him yet. Ooh, look at them things. Ooh. What are they? Oh, they're in a pen. That's what they are.
I like what Izrim has done with the place. It's good to see someone else who's really prepared.
Am I missing something? probably goes to the same place as the other one. Yeah. There's stuff stacked all around this wall. Some of the stuff I've been in before. When I was here the other time. Well, I can't find Ezra. How did they get in that tower? Well, let's go back down to the middle of the lobby and look up at where he was standing. And see if there's something to give us a clue. We've been this. There he is. He's just watching me be an idiot. He's thinking, why did I ever recruit this moron? Okay, there's my marker. I know where I'm supposed to go. Just tell me how to get there. There's a stair. There's a stair. And they both, I'll bet, go outside. No! This one didn't. Okay, I'm ready. Don't walk away from me.
This one day. I knew. And no one believed.
Any advice for a new vampire hunter? Probably asked you that before. Can you tell me more about the old Dawn Guard? What do you want me to do? That's what I want to ask you. What can I do to help?
She needs help with her project to improve our crossbows.
Okay.
And if that doesn't interest you, speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
Okay. Speak to Gunmar for an assignment. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere.
Stay alert.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What would he do if he came back and saw me in his... searching his wardrobes. Oh. Oh. I thought that was him standing there looking at me. Okay, let's go. Let's go find Gunmar. I might be more interested in helping her make crossbows. Now that's the guy at the pit. There's more bolts, there's more bolts, there's more steel arrows. No, I don't want to go up the stairs. See, I can't even. These halls turn and twist, and I cannot remember where I went to and saw who. Gunmar.
Yes.
Need something?
No. Sorry.
Well, this isn't exactly a palace, is it? Still, it's sturdy, secure, and seems defensible. I suppose I'd rather be here than most other places in Skyrim. If Isran needs me,
I should do these side quests for her so I can buy crossbows and bolts from her. Can you teach me how to make crossbow?
A basic one, of course. That is, assuming you know anything about steelsmithing. It's pretty simple.
Probably not.
Talk to Gunmar if you need materials.
Okay.
Good day.
Here we are. It begins again.
Mm-hmm.
I fear for what is to come.
All right. Can you train me in smithing?
It's easy. Let me show you a few things.
Okay. Train. 310. Okay, he trained me up to master. My smithing is 31. I can level up.
Take care of yourself.
Let's look at archery. Oh, come on. What's the next thing I can do? Power shot, hunter's discipline. Power shot. Let's do that. Arrows stagger all but the largest opponents 50% of the time. Oh, it requires 50 and I got 49. Oh, that's stupid. What's this? Well, that's 50 and I've only got 49, so I can't do anything. Two-handed. I got 71, it requires 70. Okay, my alarm just went off, so I gotta stop. Shall we do this? What's the next one up? War Master. Backwards power attack. I don't do those two things, either one. So that's the last two to get. I don't think I'm gonna put them there. All right, let's put them in smithing. Oh, I haven't got anything in smithing yet. Or maybe I did. Okay, do I want dwarven? Ooh, I can't get arcane. Do I want dwarven? Or elven? And create elven armor weapons. Which one's best? I will let you guys tell me which one is best. This one can advance to go to advanced armors that I can create scaled and plate armor. Or this one can advance to orcish smithing. And create orcish armor and weapons, which can lead to ebony smithing. Would I be able to make me a which leads to Daedric smithing, which is what I want. Okay. I will go with dwarven smithing then, because I want to get the Daedric smithing. Okay. So this is where we're at right now, guys. I'm going to see about...
Why in the world did you ever try putting armor on trolls?
What?
I mean,
what can I get from you?
This is fine for now, but we can't stay holed up here forever.
What do I need to make the crossbow?
This run had a surprising stockpile of weapons and armor. Take a look.
I don't want weapons and armor. See, I don't know what I need. And I need wood. You don't have that. Okay, I'm going to leave that for now, and I will come back with them and her, wherever she went, later.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. It takes some getting used to.
It's okay.
Our sense of what's right is what separates us from the vampires. Don't forget that.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Serene, I will come back with you when we come back. Let's save this here. Maybe I'll take a picture of this. I don't remember if I took any others. And I'm out of here, kids. I'll see you next time. Bye.